murder son.
Hey guys, Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, 11-month-old Golden Retriever, Baxter. He's here for his basic obedience and the stability of staying in the command. He does jump on people like crazy when they come in. He climbs all over when they're on the floors. He is showing all the puppy tendencies. He's stealing food from the baby, jumping on the counter. He pulls on the leash when he's on walks and tries to bite at it. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Baxter, come. Come. Good. Baxter, come. Sit. Good. Sit, good boy. Down. Baxter, down. Baxter, down. Down. Baxter, down. Place. Baxter, place. Good, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Place. 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 Good, sit. Good boy. So as you can see, he knows most of the basic commands, but he does not want to stay in them. Like I said, he's got a lot of the puppy tendencies. He does pull on a leash like crazy. He's jumping on people like crazy. As you can see, he has very, very little attention span. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to getting you updates in between. Next year! Boys, place. Hi, this is Amanda with Baxter. We sent Baxter to CT off-leash because, canine off-leash, because he was jumping on people when they came in the door. He was picking up all the kids' toys, getting in all the kids' faces, not really listening to us when we did commands. We just got him back and so far so good. He's been tremendously different. Nathan has been great and we look forward to seeing how it goes from here on out. Bye! Thank you.